Benvenuti a una nuova spaventosa puntata di Darkness. E buona visione. O forse lo vorrei dire, buona visione e puro terrore, anche se non ha senso.
Everything okay? Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Okay. Hypothetically speaking, right? Would a moose have sex with me if I gave it $10 million?
Well, that's a lot of money.
So, would it?
Che brutto.
Hey, what say you slip me a couple of bucks, eh? Huh? I gotta take a train. Say, you got any liquor on you?
Sorry, pal. I'm dry. Hey, you know Dutch Oven Harry?
Oh, you wanna get wired up? You go by the side door and tell them old Matty Forehand sent you. If they ask, you say, hit me. And then they bring the really good shit. Now you make sure not to point any guns in their general direction. I don't want to get caught in a crossfire.
Ok, va bene, grazie per il consiglio. Allora devo passare qua, sì.
Hit me. I gotta see Dutch Oven Harry.
Come on in. Harry ain't around. You want something? Talk to Roach.
Hey, Bobby. Harry wants you to do the clean room tonight.
Are you fucking crazy?
Hey, get a move on it, I'm down. I got a hot date tonight with a couple of Gino's girls. I got everything, what do you need?
I need Harry. Where is he?
You got some nerve, kid.
Hey, Roach.
What's up, Harry?
Just got a call from the boss. Someone's coming to pay us a visit.
Oh, he's already here. Harry. You want me to bring out the hard liquor?
Okay, Roach, you do that. I'm sure he needs us.
Thank you.
killed him myself.
We got him!
Tutto via lì, siamo tutto a posto. Muori, ti dammi il tuo cuore. Ora spero che il treno non mi becchi, se ne voglio di qua. E ti pareva.
Thank you.
te lo provo dai di qua. Colpa mia. Scusate. Avete visto?
They burn, Jackie. All the ones. Such delicate torture of body and soul.
Uncle Paul is pretty much a scumbag. Not that anyone has the balls to tell him to his face. Paul, he took me out of an orphanage I lived in after my parents died. It's kind of like being rescued from a shark attack by a grizzly bear. The only reason he took me in was because he needed another hitman. I never did see eye to eye.
Da una stazione, senza autorità.
Gioche?
Jackie, did you hear on the news about St. Mary's Orphanage? Oh God, it's so horrible. That was our home, Jackie.
Yeah, I don't know what to do or feel about it. All I know is that it's evil. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I'm going by there right now to see if there's anything I can do to help. Jimmy's picking me up. Can we meet at Fulton Street by the exit to the orphanage? You can take the train from Canal and be at Fulton in a minute.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
L'abbiamo fatto incazzare parecchio. Parevano io prendere il treno per la pasta. Oh, qua per quale.
Anyone who says the subway is dangerous never sat in the back of a yellow cab going the wrong way at 90 miles an hour through the midtown tunnel with a guy who can't speak a lick of English, my buddy, Crazy Abdul.
Beh ragazzi, questo episodio si conclude così e alla prossima.